Good afternoon. It's with a grateful heart and on behalf of my entire family that we continue to thank people for all of their prayers that they continue to send us, asking about the progress my husband is making, and he is making progress, but it'll take more time. As you know, today there was a release of some information. I have not heard the 911 call. I have not heard the confession. I have not seen the break-in, and I have absolutely no intention of seeing the deadly assault on my husband's life. I won't be making any more statements about this case as it proceeds, except to again thank people and inform them of Paul's progress. But that will be the end of what I'll say about the case. Thank you.
Thank you all.